Hi friends, this is Amit Kumar Das. Today we discuss pole mounted substation. Pole mounted substation is also called a distribution substation. 11 kV by 440 volt. This substation located near the consumer localities step down the voltage up to 440 volt 3-phase 4-wire supply to the consumer. Voltage between any phase and neutral is 230 volt. Single phase residential load connected between any one of phase and neutral, where 3-phase 400 volt load connected across the 3-phase directly. This is a pole mounted substation. Here incoming 11 kV, this is the LA, which is earth. The capacity of this LA 9 kV 5 kilo ampere, and this is the AB switch of 200 ampere. This is the DO fuse. This is a transformer of 11 kV by 433 volt. This is the LT cable. This is the main control circuit board, MCCB. Now, this is a pole mounted substation, and here 11 kV come to LA and then to AB switch, then to DO, then to transformer ST side, then from LT side to distribution box, then outgoing to consumers. Here 3-phase RYP. This is the channel. This is the channel where lighting arrestors installed, and here is the AB switch mounted over a channel, and here is the DO fuse mounted on a channel. Now this is the transformer seated on the channel. This is the LT box outgoing for the consumers. This is the PCC pole mounted. This is a pole mounted substation. This is the transformer. There are three earthings. One is for neutral of the transformer, another one is earthing for lighting arrestor, another earthing for all the metallic parts of the substation, transformer body, this the channel, all the metallic parts should be earthed. Thank you. Please like and subscribe my video. Thank you.